And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to take a Google form and make it public. Let's dive right into it. Let's say I have a customer feedback survey where I wanna hear back from my valued customers. It's actually pretty simple to make a Google form public. You're simply going to go over to the settings section. And then from there, where you see responses, you're gonna click on this little caret and you're gonna press limit to one response. Now this is important so that you don't infinitely receive feedback from the same person over and over again, ruining the data set. And then you're going to press send. You're gonna go here and you have the ability to either send it via email, use a link, or embed it on a website. I would recommend doing a link out and checking it for yourself. So I'm gonna paste this out here. Now there are great alternatives to this process that I just laid out with Google Forms. You can look into Jotform, and that's because Jotform just has more capabilities than Google Forms.